This appears to be where most of the puppies are. Right now we're seeing some general matting, some skin issues, and we're seeing a lot of just general neglect, a lot of living in inches of caked urine and feces.
She's severely matted from head to toe. You can't even see her front legs. She has so many mats on them.
Rotting teeth. So it's got to be painful.
Okay, get in there. You really want it, don't you?